Power to the goddess.
Power to the goddess.
Power to the goddess and kings. Guys, I want to educate you about the lucky stick. What is the use of the lucky stick? Most of the Africans, they take the lucky sticks or impepho or amakhandlela and then they go and pray with them. But that is not the whole point. A lucky stick, it is used if there are people who hate you, understand? People who gossip about you. Because I've told you in one of my videos, if people are gossiping you, they are witchcrafting you. Every person who speaks about you, he's witchcrafting you. Because a word is something that can kill or give life. Understand? That's why we pray with our mouth. If umuntu akhuluma ngawe uyakuthakatha. That's why most of the time, don't pray for me. Even the family, don't pray for me. A lucky stick. Iyasebenziswa kuma business. I like stick. Iyasebenziswa America. It is used in American. American people, they take the lucky stick. And I want to show you why the lucky stick is so important. Go to open anything. You see, I have a packet. Let me not waste your time. You see the packet of a lucky stick. Yebo. Lento le akusinto eyasigumbini. Namakhandlela nempepho akusinto yasegombini. Lento le iqosha umoya okhulunywe ngawe noma ugosipha ngawe. And lento masiphela ichaza ukuthi bona izimpi or abantu balokhu bakuthakatha ngomlomo wabo bakhuluma ngawe emuva. Yabona, even the candle, I was burning it yesterday and it showed me that there's a lot of people who are behind me attacking me. That's why I say to you guys, this is how. Especially to cleanse, because everything abantu abayikhuluma ngawe is going through to your DNA, yahlala phakathi kuwe enyameni. And iba lento abayikhulumile ngawe uzoba yiyo lento le abantu abayishilo ngawe. Noma bathi umuntu uyathakatha lo, noma abantu bathi hey uzenza ngcono lo, noma uba yiyo because sebakhulumile bathandaza ngomlomo wabo. You understand? So a lucky stick, it is used ukuxosha umoya omubi. Abanye abantu basuke bayifake empepheni but hey amadlozi angisebenzele, but it's not the whole point. This thing American bayithatha bayihlanganise namaphepha bese bathi bayiphefumule kanje. Why? Because ixosha umoya omubi ungaphakathi kuwe. That's why it is so important ukuthi uyifake endlini yakho. That's why ngayizolo I was burning the candle. You see, liphelile. It is finished. There's a lot of people, guys. This is a war spirit. This is a spiritual war. You don't know what to ban at a kai. So now let any bunny so is open. Because isn't is in name see face and nesting I bone. It is so important you see Benny Emoye and scissors with Snaboban. Understand? To the power of three, my goddess and my gods. My goddess and my gods. And the last one for the god. My goddess and my god. Please be safe.